You're watching RTV6 Indianapolis. Now, the morning news.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Grace Trahan, a live look downtown, and you can see a few clouds out there. We've also had a few problems on the roads this morning. Let's get the latest on traffic right now from Metro's Tom Berg.
No interstate trouble right now to speak of, but on the west side there is a crash at Rockville Road near High School Road, so watch for some delays. On the city's west side, we have got some problems on the city's west side for you aware of at that Rockville Road and High School Road, so expect some delays in through there. There was an earlier crash northbound 465 by the Airport Expressway, but that has since been cleaned up. Now a look at weather. Here's Bob McClain.